Put your hands together for Pastor Curtis Constantine.